time. I would like to see the passage of a measure to hear evidence upon the spineless C-102. Blind eyes turned away, so cruel and savage. No witnesses nor documents to see. Writing up the Constitution, our founders saw a way that power could make presidents the people to betray. When selfishness does overtake the interests of the state, impeachment is the remedy if we are not too late. 2 centuries thereafter, that caused Nixon's resignation. Then Clinton, though acquitted, hid his affairs from the nation. But now Trump has power in the manner of a king, while holding all his senators like puppets on a string. Ah, for just one time, I would like to see the passage of a measure to hear evidence upon the spineless C-102. Blind eyes turned away, so cruel and savage. No witnesses nor documents to see. Trump held up military aid sent to support Ukraine. He wanted dirt on Biden for his upcoming campaign. He demanded that Zelensky announce investigations, and he covered up the evidence while stonewalling the nation. Ah, for just one time, I would like to see the passage of a measure to hear evidence upon the spineless C-102. Blind eyes turned away, so cruel and savage. No witnesses nor documents to see. And though the people heard it all on C-SPAN, watched our fill, we saw the brave Yovanovitch, Bill Taylor, and Ms. Hill. We knew they all were in the loop, as Gordon Sondland said, yet Bolton held a crucial first-hand thread. Ah, for just one time, I would like to see the passage of a measure to hear evidence upon the spineless C-102. Blind eyes turned away, so cruel and savage. No witnesses nor documents to see. For days we heard House managers describe how Trump got caught, and noting that our president is not above the law, Mitt Romney and Ms. Collins showed a glimmer of a spine. Alexander and Murkowski and the rest of them declined. Ah, for just one time, I would like to see the passage of a measure to hear evidence upon the spineless C-102. Blind eyes turned away, so cruel and savage. No witnesses nor documents to see.